Hey everyone, so I wanted to share with you my top 5 favorite Holy Grail items that I've been obsessed with for the fall. I've been using these products almost every single day, and they are just hands down my favorite. So the first favorite product I have shared with you guys in past favorite videos, and this is perfect for the fall, perfect for spring even, but this has a combination of different colors. It just brings out color and, you know, all this. It's just a blend of just all great colors. It's by Laura Geller, and this one is the apricot berry, which I think a lot of people said when they got it they didn't really care for it, but I love it. And as you can tell, it fell off my counter and broke, so it's like kind of, you know, I'm still using it. It's probably going to be panned out because I'm still obsessed with this, but this has got very, very pretty colors in it. It's a combination of different blends. It's just very, very pretty. As you can tell, I have it on right now. As I said, these are my four Holy Grail items that I'll use every single day, regardless of whether I'm not going anywhere or whatnot. I still wear them. Okay, so my second favorite Holy Grail item is by Luxe Longwear, Star Luxe Pro. I'm not sure which the thing is, but I got it in my Ipsy bag, and I just love, love, love this. Hands down, it's like one of my favorite eyeliner pens that I have ever used, and I'm wearing it. I'm not very good with the wing look, but this lets me try to achieve it. So I really, really love it, and it's just easy to go on. It's not like my last eyeliner that was waterproof and everything, and it is. It made my eyes water, and I don't know if I was allergic to it, but both of those, I had two different eyeliners that were the same brand, and they both did that, and it didn't stay on very well. So I love this one. I wear this every day, and it stays on all day. So, and I'm always around heat and cold, so hands down, this is like my number one. I should have actually said this was like my number one Holy Grail item. This is like, I will not leave my house without this. Okay, so the next thing is my e.l.f. And I think I got this from my Secret Santa last year, but I just love this. I'm not for sure if I got from Secret Santa, but I do believe I did. It is a eyeshadow, and this is like a cranberry color, very, very pretty. And so, like right now, I'm wearing it by itself. I wear this either by itself, and it's called Feeling Lucky. But it goes on very well and easy to. The next thing that is my favorite is a loose eyeshadow powder in Misty Blue. It's a very, very pretty color. Blues and cranberry colors, in my opinion, are two fall items that go very well together. So some days if I want to like add more color, I'll put these two together. Very, very pretty together. And it's just a very, very pretty blue color, if you can see that. I just love the love of this color, and it's perfect for fall. And it's by Milani. I actually got this one from the Dollar Tree, so you can't beat that. It's very, very pretty, and I know those are two products, but so the next thing that is my Holy Grail item is CoverGirl, and this one is called Succulent Cherry. I don't know why I could not pronounce that, but anyway, it's very pretty, and it's just a red, and I'm wearing it right now. This is so pretty, and over top it, I love putting the Milani 3D Glitzy Glamour Gloss, and this one is in Starshine. It says it, you really can't see the color of it very much. It just puts like a shine on it with some glitter, and it's kind of like a pinkish color. It's very, very pretty. I have it over top. This gives a little bit extra pop, and just love these two together. But if I'm going to work, I'll usually just wear this one because I don't always like to have too bright of lips when I'm working. It all depends on my mood, really. But anyway, these are, you know, Holy Grail item. So, once again, my Laura Geller blush and apricot berry, my eyeliner pen, my e.l.f. eyeshadow in like a cranberry, Feeling Lucky, so like a cranberry color, and then Milani in Misty Blue. It's just a loose eyeshadow, so you gotta be careful when you put it on because it will go all over your face if you're not careful. And then my CoverGirl Succulent Cherry. So pretty. There's a swatch for you. And then the Milani 3D Glitzy. This is very, very pretty. And that is my Holy Grail items, and thank you for watching.